Hi guys, this is Cell Phone News 5G. This article comes from Naples Daily News. T-Mobile John Legere has purchased a home in Naples for $16.7 million. Welcome to Florida, John. I'm going to leave a link to this article in the description below if you guys want to read it. Thanks for watching our videos and have a great day.